Hey everybody, Joseph here. Welcome back to an episode of NHL 19 Franchise Mode with the Halifax Highlanders. And here we go, boys. The third round, I believe, against the Pittsburgh Penguins. And here is what they look like. Our backup goalie. Oh shit, medium franchise. Son of a bitch. Okay. Their main goalie, exact starter. 88. Yep, okay. Shit. Oh my god, they got a franchise goalie, oh my god. My goalie's better, but give him a year or two. Defensively, Brodin, 81. Sanheim, 83. Dumba, 80. Slavin, 81. Brandon, 82. Sergei, 84. Okay. Not the best. Montoya, 81. Pekka, 82. Sergei, 85. Nylander, 85. Yeah, certainly not the best, but also not the worst. So, Peter Mishenko, I'm assuming, 82. Pau, I'm assuming, I don't know, 82. Brat, that's a nice last name, 82. Centers, Bonikarovsky, 83. Crosby, oh my god, 82, 41 years old. What are they paying you? $3 million. That is fucking hilarious. Wow. Not scouting. Okay, Jesus. Draper, 83. Glass, 86. Dubois, 89. Damn, Daniel. Okay. So basically, they just have that one forward and that goalie. Or two goalies if you want, but. Yeah, I don't know, it's, I mean, they're here for a reason. Oh, wait, no, this is the Stanley Cup game. Fourth round, that's right. Well, let's see what happens, boys. Let's see what happens. First period. Ooh, second period. Yes! Yes, I may as well sim the third, and there we go, Bonikarovsky. Oh yes, that's a very good start, I like that. I like it a lot. I like it a lot. Oh, it's funny. First period. Okay. 1-0, yeah. Second period. Oh, and then third period. Crosby. Come on, Halifax. It's fucking, come on. There you go. Oh, Dan, I was gonna say, are we going to overtime for once? Because, you know, I watched the overtime games, right? Damn. Okay, well, there we go. 2-0 lead. Yes! First period. Oh, shit. Nice. Thank you, buddy. Second period. Oh. That's not good. And third period. Here we go. Nothing still? Seriously? Shit, we're going overtime, boys. Alright, well, let's hop in the game. Except I'm not waiting 20 fucking minutes. Ah, damn it, wrong one. There we go. Alright, I'll meet you guys in the game.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey so
and
far.
Here we are,
and
boys.
More to come.
Game three in overtime.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Somebody who has been on the ice tonight will leave the ice a hero. Hard work here. Terrific hand-eye. Trying to go to Dubois. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. The Highlanders wheel one ahead up the wing.
Oh.
Loose puck, the defense was in the way. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's got it. And now it's directed to Mikko Koivu.
Nice pass, Jesus.
He's got
what?
That one made.
What was that? What the fuck are you trying to
and
do?
Sent down to Dubois. Tries to get it on net. Terrific love save.
My God. Oh my God.
Solid face off win.
Oh my God.
Coming. Very important time. And so special teams become
it
important.
It sucks I can't skip this.
Halifax has got two on this one for tripping.
Well, let's in desperation mode,
all he was
guys,
trying to
I
do
guess.
Was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the
still
player's
gotta
skates.
Edit those jerseys.
Oftentimes it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here, this time.
You're not going to get an endless supply of power plays, but they get another one here. See if they can punch through.
Oh my God.
He's got it there. He wants to clear it out. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. He's in on an onside play. On to Montour. Good intercept.
Oh, go, buddy.
The ultimate chance for
oh.
the victory.
Come on, you're the captain.
Looking to Crosby. Cut that pass in his own end. Passing one off now to Slavin. The Penguins with it along the boards. Chip to Montour.
This is taking
the
forever.
Wouldn't go. Knocked off. So on this power play,
oh
they will
God.
Resume from their own end of the ice. Crosses that line.
Go.
Halifax continues on
go
at center
me go.
Ice. A strong pad stop there. Outstanding save by the goalie. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. It's dumped in. Puck is thrown to Dubois. Gives it to the point.
Ooh.
And decides to just cover it up and get the whistle. A little over 9 minutes have been played here in overtime. And this game is tied at two. A good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team
Why?
Getting the puck.
There was like 10 seconds left. What's
Pittsburgh
the
seeing
point?
The penalty clock bleeding down
Seriously?
To the last few seconds. Halifax, enormous penalty kill back at full strength. Stick
Pull
to
it
side.
Out, dumbass. Fuck.
The Highlanders have been hoping for a streak like this from him from some time. But how could they imagine it would go on for this long? Another excellent night adding to this lengthy point-scoring streak.
Penguins win it. They've got it. Boy, he got slashed.
Oh my god.
A penalty has been called and the game.
Okay, you know what? I'm not watching this, guys. I'm not watching this. I'm not. No, that's just. No. Fuck that shit. That's just really annoying. We're taking penalties and they're not figures, right? And we lost the game. Yeah, I kind of figured that. Alright, series 2-1 in favor of Halifax, so. Okay, 2-2. Second period. Alright, third period. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, I'm probably gonna take off penalties for next year. It's just that's just wasting so much fucking time. And of course they score. Yeah, I'm not watching it. Just whatever fucking happens, happens. Oh my god. That's two power plays for them. And we score. Thank god. Fuck. Thank god. So we're up in the series 3-1. And we're at home. So did I change it back to 20 minutes? Whoops. No, I did not. Okay, there we go. Perfect. All right. This is what, game 5? Yes, it is. Got a 3-1 series lead, and it's a home game. Let's go, Halifax. Yes! Come on! Yes! Oh, yes. Oh, yeah, we can taste it. Oh, my God! Yo, what the fuck just happened? Jesus! Where the hell was this, like, you know, in that overtime game? I mean, fuck. My guy doesn't have a hat trick. Damn it. Okay, let's go in here, and I'll show you guys the, you know, the whole entire... Oh, I guess I gotta play the game. Whoops. I didn't mean to do that. Well, I guess I'll play a couple of seconds of it.
If you're just with us, it's been a tremendous bit of hockey.
I don't mind.
So far,
I'm gonna like.
Slavin's strength is in the defensive zone. An example would be the courage he shows in blocking shots. He's got a remarkable number of those blocks over
the
last couple of
games. Just run in and hit me, do you? I doubt that.
Pittsburgh's along the wing at center ice. Good job just chopping it away. Halifax is skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. There is a slash
oh,
on
you
that
can't
play,
do that.
And it is going to be called. Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
After a while, you're not getting much from your goaltender. He's given up a couple of bad goals.
I tied him up, by the way.
That he hasn't had a chance on. It is time to change the record and get him out of the game.
In that defensive zone, an important play. What a dream realized for so
here we go, boys. The Stanley Cup in Halifax
it
once again.
On the Stanley Cup.
Yes, I'll see you guys after.
The horn, the hockey game, and the title, and now a new name accompanies their team name at this horn, champions.
As you shake hands at the end of a series, you see the players say a few words to each other. Some are ex-teammates, some know each other from growing up, and yet some are just congratulating the winners on an excellent series.
The man chosen playoff MVP gets the Conn Smythe Trophy. Boy, is this ever well deserved.
This is a tremendous award that probably means more in the coming days than it does now. You don't dream of winning the Conn Smythe. You dream of the Stanley Cup.
It's often said it's the hardest prize to win because it takes 8 weeks. And by tradition, the captain is the first to hold it high.
No matter where you look in the hockey world over the next little while, that picture will be the first one that you see. It will also be in his home in a prominent position, I imagine, a moment he'll never forget. As long as the Stanley Cup has been presented on the ice, and then the players have made a victory lap with it, there's been a pecking order as to how the cup is handed off. Nobody really talks about it. It just organically happens. But everybody knows there's a seniority to the way that this 30-pound trophy is presented player to player.
You play that hard and that long. You get your names on a trophy, rings on your fingers, and one last photograph, evidence of it all.
There you have it, boys. The Halifax Highlanders are your Stanley Cup champions. Yes. Yes. Back-to-back years, I do believe. All right, we'll stimulate up to there. See what I did there? But yeah, anyways, yeah, we'll sim up to there. Oh, the Stanley Cup champions. Yes. Yes. Alright, well, for next episode, we're going to do the draft. We're going to take a look at all the awards, you know, all that good stuff. And then we're going to sim to, we're going to sim a few months of the regular season. And then the episode after that, then we're going to sim to the playoffs. Oh, Kopitar's gone, Kucherov is gone. Kuznetsov is gone. Wow. Anybody from Halifax? I doubt it. Yeah. Alright, how about the goalies? Anderson. Oh, that's unfortunate. Damn. Okay. Hey, he had 18 points in his career. That's awesome. Oh, man. Ooh. Alright. Well, anyways, guys, thank you for watching. My name is Joseph. Hopefully you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you all in the next one.